Hi, my name is Chris from Aquatic Central here in San Francisco and on the web at aquatic-central.com, and I'd like to tell you how to check your fish for parasites. Checking for a sick fish is generally done by a visual inspection. It will require you to be somewhat familiar with your fish, so do inspect it regularly. Parasites usually can be identified on a fish by small animals that will be either clinging or protruding from your fish, such as a lice, fluke, or worms. More commonly prevalent parasitic diseases come in the form of ick or velvet, and these can be identified by small white spotting across the fish's body. These diseases can progress rapidly and treatment should be begun immediately. Other ways of indicating whether a fish might have a parasite is by behavioral differences, for example, loss of coloration, loss of appetite. These will generally indicate internal parasites. One sign of a sick fish is here, loss of coloration. This fish also is displaying signs as compared to this fish, which has great coloration and is a bit more active. Now, since I know what fish this is, I have the benefit of diagnosing the fish as having an internal parasite as opposed to a bacteria. There are numerous over-the-counter treatments that can be purchased for these medications, and it is imperative to follow the instructions as they will vary from product to product. Again, this is how you check your fish for parasites. My name is Chris from Aquatic Central here in San Francisco and on the web at aquatic-central.com.